Something that I think is undervalued when it comes to acting training is actual observation of real people. Make sure you take time in life to observe people. Because remember that that's your job as an actor, to create truthful, real moments of life. And if all you're drawing from is your own experiences and the ways that you react to things, you're cutting off a lot of potential. So observe other people and study life.